And scooters get the green light in New Jersey. Governor Phil Murphy signed legislation on Monday to allow the use of low-speed motorized scooters and bikes on streets and highways. The measure states that all rules and regulations that apply to ordinary bicycles will also apply to e-bikes and scooters. The governor says that it will give residents an alternative to using cars, curbing emissions, and also easing traffic congestion. Well